Hey, what's up? AC the Dark God here with
MJ Mama Bear.
Okay, so we did a video about this not too long ago. It's the Dunkaroo thing again. So we got the... I'm very unprepared, but... So we got the these.
Yeah.
And then we got the whip, which is this stuff. I ripped it off the wet frickin' thing. So it's this, the vanilla whip.
Mm-hmm.
Then you got the sprinkles. We just used these. And then my mom thought to try cinnamon, right? So you open this up, right? You just sprinkle it a little, right? Because that's what the Dunkaroos tasted like, this, right? So then you mash it all up together, which is a messy process. And we tried this earlier. I mean, this is the closest you're going to get to those legendary freaking
Dunkaroos,
man. I still have no clue why they went under. I think because it was a healthy treat for the kids and stuff. But let me tell you,
The thing is, isn't it up to the parents what the kids are eating?
Yeah.
Don't get it.
I mean, you guys always wanted me healthy and shit, but I always went to school with the best taste and treats and all the classics, like the videos we were doing, right? So this is the closest you'll get to a Dunkaroo. Also, we're going to try this quick.
I didn't even see that.
Okay, I'll show you in a minute. So it's crushed peach. I haven't tried this, and I've been dying to try this. So.
Yep.
Okay, so I'll hold the camera. Okay. This is what it looks like. Ooh, it smells strong. This is strong.
Ooh. Oh my goodness. You know what it tastes like? Them peachy candy. The peach candy.
Oof, it does. This is strong. I've been dying to try this.
It tastes like the candy.
Since I bought it long time ago with the, No. Keep it down. Since I got it with the, vanilla Coke and all that.
Yeah. It tastes like the peach candy.
So this is the closest you're going to get to a Dunkaroo. Now, I remember last time I posted a post. I found this random post on Facebook. And when I said it didn't taste like it. Well, this tastes more like it than anything. Because... Dunkaroos or cinnamon.
Yeah.
But anyways, AC's out. Peace.